Tearful testimony today from Katherine Jackson as she told jurors she believes concert promoters watched her son Michael waste away before his death. Our Miriam Hernandez is covering the wrongful death trial. She's live in downtown LA with more on Katherine Jackson's first full day on the stand. Miriam.
That's right. Today the jury saw what the defense characterized as inconsistencies, that Mrs. Jackson was close to her son, but she testified that she never knew for a fact that he had a drug problem. The plaintiffs say that Mrs. Jackson is not part of this case, not this element of the case, that person, that the people that are very the central to this case are the people she is suing. Under questioning by her attorney, a tearful Katherine Jackson accused her son's tour promoters of causing his death. Quote, they watched him waste away and waited. I know they did it. Unquote. Mrs. Jackson had earlier testified that she filed the lawsuit against AEG because she wanted to know the truth about her son's death. Today, under cross-examination, AEG attorney Marvin Putnam asked, if that was so, why didn't she read depositions laden with information? And did she ask her grandchildren if they knew about nightly visits by Jackson's doctor to treat their father? She told the children she never questioned them about it. Katherine Jackson testified that she never knew that her son had a drug problem, even after the singer declared publicly that he was entering rehab, or years later, when some of her children persuaded her to join an attempted intervention.
Don't ask me to explain, but he said I'm not on it, and, you know, that's all.
Mrs. Jackson has indicated that what she's trying to do here is to go out and blame someone else for what happened to her son. I mean, it's understandable, she's a mother. But you also have to understand that all these facts have come out about what they actually knew and were not able to do anything about. And yet, she's now looking to blame someone else for the very things that she and her family knew.
But the plaintiffs assert that it was AEG who had information about Jackson and failed to respond.
This man had deteriorated over 8 weeks and they did nothing. His family never saw that, and you heard what his mother said. If she had seen all that, she would have taken him right to the hospital. But they didn't do that. They didn't get an independent doctor.
The defense attorneys say they will call a number of doctors to testify about Michael Jackson's drug use. They say they also will also call back Katherine Jackson. They say they have many more questions for her. Reporting live from downtown Los Angeles, Miriam Hernandez, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Miriam, thank you.